Welcome to the Ira A. Fulton Schools of Engineering at Arizona State University. Our college houses the undergraduate and graduate degree programs for engineering, computer science, and a majority of the technology programs that are offered at ASU. This presentation will explore the computer science degree program with a concentration in software engineering. ASU has four campuses that span the Phoenix metro area, and the Fulton Schools of Engineering are located on two of those, the Tempe campus and the Polytechnic campus. The computer science degree program is located at the Tempe campus, but all campuses are open to all students regardless of where their program is located. We offer a free intercampus shuttle for our students so that they can explore courses, student orgs, activities, and resources at any campus. At Fulton, we offer 25 undergraduate programs, which provides a lot of choice and flexibility in finding the program that fits for you. We are called the Fulton Schools of Engineering because we categorize our degree programs into six schools, which are organized by theme and location. The first five schools from left to right are housed at the Tempe campus, and the Polytechnic School is housed at the Polytechnic campus. Our computer science students belong to the School of Computing, Informatics, and Decision Systems Engineering, which you will see towards the middle of the infographic. Each school has its own director, affiliated faculty, and advising unit, so as to provide greater support and specific guidance to the students within that school. ASU and Fulton have direct admission, meaning when students apply, they apply directly to the degree program they want to pursue. As long as a student meets the admissions criteria for their program of interest, they are admitted. It is important to note that some of our degree programs, including computer science, have slightly higher admissions criteria than the general university requirements. For a comprehensive list of admissions criteria, you can visit the Fulton Schools of Engineering website at engineering.asu.edu. Students in the computer science program are located at the Tempe campus, which is both their academic and residential home. First-year freshmen are expected to live on campus their first year, and our computer science students are currently registering for housing in the Tooker House. Tooker House is the residential hall for all of the engineering and computer science disciplines, and we are also expanding to University House for the 2020-2021 academic year. Students that are a part of Barrett the Honors College live in Barrett housing, but are given the opportunity to live on an engineering-specific floor if they choose. Computer science majors at Fulton can choose to pursue a concentration in software engineering. This track provides students the strong theoretical foundation found in traditional computer science, with the added focus on software development, analysis, and design. Students in computer science with a concentration in software engineering will learn development of distributed software, service-oriented applications, modeling notations, software architectures, and other tools and skills necessary to work as a software engineer or a software task leader on both large and small projects. Students will gain a solid foundation for pursuing graduate study and performing research and development in emerging areas such as model-based design, enterprise software engineering, service-oriented architecture, simulation-based software development, and visual modeling systems of systems engineering. The guiding document for all majors is called the Major Map. This document can be found online on the CIDSE website, but what you see on the slide is a simplified version that shows you what courses you would take and the suggested order of when you would take them. Students in computer science begin with calculus and a course on the principles of programming Java. The second year in this program involves further coursework in programming languages, as well as data structures and algorithms. Students typically begin their concentration in either software engineering or cybersecurity their junior year. Students must take all four of the following software engineering courses: distributed software development, software analysis and design, software integration and engineering, and software quality assurance and testing. Students must also choose one of the following five elective courses within this concentration: Introduction to Human-Computer Interaction, Information Assurance, Computer System Security, Data and Information Security, and Computer Network Security. Students will need to contact their advisor to add the concentration and to discuss the requirements. Students will then be placed into a new plan code that corresponds with the chosen concentration, and the concentration will appear on the transcript once graduation requirements are met.
Providing resources for success is what ASU does best. One of our greatest resources is plentiful, free tutoring. We have our own tutoring center for CITSE students. The center is available every day of the week and provides tutoring all the way into junior year classes. Our tutors are there to help support learning. These are high-performing students that will help with general subject information, but also teach from the perspective of a student that recently experienced learning that topic. Another unique resource is our Fulton Career Center. This office provides career support for our students throughout their time at ASU. For CITSE students, this starts their first semester. At the Career Exploration Night, our first-year students have the opportunity to mix and mingle with industry leaders. They have the unique chance to tap into the knowledge of these professionals and get insight as they explore their majors. In CITSE, we pride ourselves in our commitment to students and their success. To accomplish this, we have a team of first-year advisors ready to help students with the transition to the university. These advisors not only meet with students in our offices, but also visit students in their ASU 101 courses. The goal of this team is to provide student-centered support and advising.
Hi, my name is Henrique. I am a computer science major here at ASU. With a minor in business, and I'm also working on my 4+1 master's program here at ASU. So I'm here to talk to you a little bit about, you know, computer science and specifically the software engineering concentration that we have. So first of all, why computer science? So computer science to me has always kind of been a given. I've always been fascinated by how computers work and wanted to get into it and, you know, be able to develop programs myself. And ever since, you know, I wrote my first line of code and got this magical machine to do whatever I wanted, I've been fascinated by the idea of it. And so that's kind of like what first led me into CS in general. So I'll start by kind of talking a little bit about my experience with computer science, specifically here at ASU. So the cool thing about computer science here is that you start taking classes in the major you want from the very first semester you're here. So my very first semester here, I was taking, you know, coding classes and coding in Java, and it kind of goes from there. And so, you know, all the gen ed stuff is just kind of sprinkled in throughout. And so once you take all the basic computer science courses during your first 2 years, you get a chance to actually focus on whatever you want. And we do that by choosing our major electives. So if you were to do a software engineering concentration, you'd be kind of, your electives would be chosen for you. And those would be, you know, relating to the design processes and all the things related to software engineering. From, you know, different design models and different project management styles, which we have, you know, a whole class dedicated to that, to actually coding, of course, to, you know, quality assurance and to testing. And so software engineering as a concentration kind of covers all the bases and provides you an idea of everything that's involved in, you know, designing a software product. And that's something that you might not necessarily get as in depth with just a computer science degree. Whereas computer science, you might be exploring, you know, other areas such as AI, cybersecurity, machine learning, VR, all of that. Software engineering, you really get into the nitty gritty of what it is to work as a software developer and write code for a living and create cool new programs for people to use. So that's a little bit about, you know, the general idea of the software engineering concentration. Now, as far as my experience goes, I've been pretty involved on campus, and I've taken every opportunity I can to expand my horizons and do things outside of just class. From, you know, as you can see on the slide, studying abroad, joining EPICS, joining Fulton Ambassadors, joining the Grand Challenge Scholars Program, a whole bunch of different things that ASU provides us to get involved, to, you know, going to career fairs, taking advantage of the Career Center, and doing my due diligence in being proactive about advancing my career outside of just going to class. So during one of the computer science or Fulton engineering career fairs that we had, I got a chance to meet with someone from Amazon. I talked to a recruiter from Amazon, and I ended up getting an internship at Amazon as a software and development engineer this upcoming summer in 2020, which was really awesome and an opportunity that wouldn't have presented itself if I hadn't gotten involved. And so I'll actually be doing software development, which is cool because it will let me figure out whether, you know, that's what I want to do for the rest of my life. And so that's one really cool thing that has come out of my time here at ASU, and that hopefully will turn into a job and you know, lead to bigger things. And so that's kind of what a really short version of my experience here has been like. It's been super cool and way beyond any of my wildest expectations. And I highly encourage you to consider ASU and consider computer science. And if you're thinking about software engineering, I think it's a cool way of being well-rounded. And so you don't want to be just, you know, a code monkey and just know how to code. You need to know all the aspects and all of the things that go into making a good piece of software. And you can take that anywhere. You can take that into industry. You can become an indie developer. You could go into game development. And that's a really cool thing. It's very versatile.
Thank you for taking this time to explore the computer science program with the Ira A. Fulton Schools of Engineering. If you have any questions about applying to Fulton, please contact us at fultonschools@asu.edu. If you have any specific questions about the computer science program, please contact us at cidse@asu.edu.